Oh, what is that sound? By W. H. Auden. Introduction. W. H. Auden, greatest poet in English, was probably called as war poet. His early poetry showed the influence of Marxism, and soon he became interested in religion. His poems include The Quest and In Memory of W. B. Yeats. Oh, what is that sound? By W. H. Auden is a tragic poem reminding the trauma that many individuals endure during times of war. Oh, what is that sound? Also exposes a deeper message, which is the weak nature of humankind through the relationship of the two voices referred to in the poem. The poem is in the ballad form and expresses the point of view of two voices, which are more than likely a man and a woman hiding out at a time of war. Surprise and wonder. The poem begins with two individuals conversing with each other. The first voice inquires and the second voice replies very casually. The lady is thrilled to see the soldiers marching. They were all in the finery. The lady is surprised to see them like that and is wondering why the soldiers have come. The fact that these individuals have been in a state of war for quite some time and it is now the norm for them to move up for the war. Auden uses a repetition of the word drumming to craft an image of marching soldiers. The continuous inquiry. The lady love wonders why the soldiers have changed their directions and could see them turning towards the place where they were. She continuously inquires the man as to why they have changed their directions. The man tries to calm the lady by tackling the situation very easily. The man kneels down here as if to protect themselves. The lady even questions him for kneeling down too, and it shows that he has no fear for harm at all. The individual going through a storm of panic situation continues to rapidly question the partner. The questions are Auden's creative way of keeping us informed of the whereabouts of the soldiers, and they definitely create an air of anxiety and panic as the soldiers are coming closer, passing the doctor, the parson, and the farmer. The shock and disappointment. Now, the woman questions about the vows that the man had made to love her forever. These vows are most likely referring to the vows made during wedding ceremony. She says that he is deceiving her by leaving her now. He firmly says that he has to leave as the war is ahead. He could hear the boots sound heavy on the floor and said that there is no time to stay with her and have to move now for the sake of love. The soldiers have broken in and that she could now see their eyes burning. Conclusion. The ballad discusses the conversation of a man and woman, most likely looking out as they follow the progression of an army marching from far away distance. Auden uses repetition of many words to instill fear and bring to life the marching of the soldiers. Towards the end of the poem, the man deserts his woman. The most important theme, apart from the war that Auden is addressing, is the concept of human nature. Auden tries to portray women who were not very bold and were known for being timid then. Being a war poet, Auden tries to clearly give a neat description of wartime situation very closely and precisely with beautiful love of a man and a woman. The following points can be summarized and written in a form of essay during the examination. All the best.